Lord be
with you. And also with you.
In order to prepare to celebrate these sacred mysteries of Christ's life, we look into our hearts and call to mind our sins and ask him now for his forgiveness and for his healing. I confess to Almighty God,
and he is my brother, that I have sinned in my own faults, in my thoughts and my words, and what I have done, and what I have done to do, and I ask that the Spirit of your virtue, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to
pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us of our sins, bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.